Bollywood actor Hrithik Roshan's father and director Rakesh Roshan has been diagnosed with early stage squamous cell carcinoma of the throat. You heard it right, he is set to undergo surgery on 8 January and soon after Hrithik broke the news with a picture of their gym session together. Several celebrities including Hrithik Roshan's ex-wife Suzanne Khan expressed their love and wishes for the senior actor. Hrithik's ex-wife Suzanne, who often joins the family for the festivals and parties, commented on the picture. He's just stronger than any superhero. All will go smoothly. She also shared heart emojis and hands joined in prayer. With that, Prime Minister Narendra Modi also wished for his well-being and tweeted, "Dear Hrithik, praying for the good health of Sri Rakesh Roshan ji. He's a fighter and I'm sure he will face this challenge with utmost courage." In addition, actor Tiger Shroff, who considered Hrithik his ideal, wrote, "Superhero GNA overnight recovery." Music composer Vishal Datlani also wrote on his wall, "My very best to him and of course to all of you. I'm sure he'll conquer his too." Singer Ankit Tiwari also commented, "More power." Abhishek Bachchan also shared a heart emoji and a thumbs up sign in the comment section. With that, celebrity photographer Dabu Ratnani also commented, "All the best, uncle." TV actor Nandish Sandhu also wrote, "The senior actor, respect and speedy recovery." Well, we too wish Rakesh Roshan a speedy recovery. For more updates on Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next Time World.